SAP is an enterprise business solution provider. We are biggest application provider in the world. Meanwhile, we have different strategies. One strategy is applications. Analytics, we are a world market leader in analytics. We just expanding towards cloud solutions, mobile solutions, and then last but not least, our new in-memory technologies in form of SAP HANA, which is our fastest growing product. We are trying to embed sustainability deeper into our supply chain offerings. We are trying to embed sustainability deeper into our enterprise research planning offerings. We just issued our first integrated report where we bring together financial and non-financial aspects into one integrated report in our so-called exemplar strategy. Transformative solutions that we're currently working on, and I think that will change the market tremendously, is supply chain. We saw a lot of sessions inside about scoring and assessing suppliers, collaborating with suppliers to improve in terms of energy consumption, emissions, and waste. We're trying to formulate business networks where suppliers can basically submit their data sets and work with their customers, the buy side, to make improvements in what we call externalities, which is toxicity, waste, energy, emissions, and so on. From our perspective, from the SAP perspective, integration. We believe that patchwork solutions can only get you that far. If you want to have a solution in terms of sustainability that is across the whole value chain, you need to focus on integration sets. You need to pass on the data from the supply side into your ERP environment, in your design environment, in your manufacturing environment. You need to pass that along in your logistics environment. And then last but not least, you can sum that and aggregate that up in your integrated reporting setting where you can do now the reporting and the accounting for financial factors as we know it all along, but also for non-financial factors. And I saw one of the keynotes yesterday which talked about environmental profit and loss analysis, which is exactly something we want to do in the future as well. Yeah. So looking at SAP and the fact that we at SAP touch, our SAP systems touch 65% of global business transactions daily. Now you can make the case we also touch on 65% of the emissions or the energy consumption or the waste streams on a daily basis. Now imagine what impact that would have if we make the changes in our system that allows customers and partners to track and to optimize based on these kind of externalities. Reduce energy consumption, reduce emissions, reduce waste streams, pay more attention to toxicity. That would have a huge impact. I mean, 65% of global transactions is a huge footprint that we have in the world.